invite Vellore Institute of Technology, Vellore, who was the top ranker in this category.
What began as a small college with 180 students 35 years ago has now become a big university with 4 campuses and 40,000 students. We have students drawn from all the 29 states of India and also from 54 countries of the world. Started in the year 2017, VIT Bhopal is a fast-growing university in the country. It has a unique location, strategically located in between Indore and Bhopal, the cleanest cities of India, and it is located in a 200-acre green campus, conducive to the happy and healthy living of students. In these 2 years, it has attracted students from 26 states of India, and the faculty hail from 19 states of India. This is the only university which can claim that all its faculty are with doctoral degrees. In VIT, we would like to maintain high quality of education, and that's why we are introducing innovations in the teaching learning process. We have introduced FFCS, Fully Flexible Credit System, and which enables a student to choose his subject, his teacher, his timing, etc. And also in VIT Bhopal, we have introduced what is called Caltech, Collaborative Active Learning Through Technology, where lab and lecture is integrated, and what we call studios, where there will be no blackboards and no backbenchers. This is a new innovation where we have introduced in Bhopal, and it will be very useful to the students. This year, our record, we have set a record that 650 companies have visited VIT campus for placements, which includes all the 4 campuses, Vellore, Chennai, Amaravati and Bhopal. And we are ready with the future ready programs in the campus in cyber security, gaming, artificial intelligence, aerospace and bioengineering, which is going to be very useful for the students of VIT.
My passion is to start my own company. When I saw the gaming program being offered at VIT Bhopal, I knew it was the right choice for me because there is a lot of space in the gaming industry for independent developers and for startups. VIT Bhopal has given me a lot of exposure with expert faculties, cutting-edge infrastructure, and many competitions like gamathons and game pitching contests, which has given me the right platform to launch my entrepreneurial career.
It is clear that everyone in the world needs professionals in cybersecurity.
We at VIT Bhopal are making future cyber warriors. We have BTech and MTech courses specifically for cybersecurity and digital forensic. I can proudly say that the division of cybersecurity and digital forensic is quickly moving towards the excellence. Our students are already working on research projects on blockchain, IoT, drone security, which are supported by MP Police and with many other foreign universities like MIT and Liverpool Hope. We have already signed MOUs with Red Hat Academy and EC Council for certified ethical hacking courses for our students.
It opens up a world of options for us, from security operators to risk assessments to application security. There are many roles with our course.
Students who come from various parts of India and globe, they feel quite safe here. We take care of their safety.
It's a lush green campus. I feel safe here as it provides a girls' hostel to separate and also good food quality.
They can take part whatever they want in any game or any activity, clubs, etc. We want to encourage not only their academics but also the extracurricular activities of our students.
Aditya is an amalgamation of all things technical and cultural, with mellifluous music, dance, drama, and so many events that students enjoy participating.
The diverse environment at VIT helps me to prepare myself for the future and the outside world in a better way.
Place to learn, chance to grow.